Here's what to do when your ball is embedded on the putting green. You don't get any special relief like you would if the ball was embedded in the general area, but pitch marks fall under damage on the putting green that you're allowed to repair. So all you have to do is mark and lift the ball, repair the ball mark, replace the ball on the original spot, and you can make your next stroke.